Diffusion bonding is a welding process designed to be performed under pressure and low temperature. The metal pieces are heated to a temperature below their melting point, then pressed together for a long period of time. Over time, atoms diffuse into the joint and eventually fill in the gaps between the pieces, bonding them together.